Three explosive letters that highlight Mahatma Gandhi's deep concerns over the behaviour of his eldest son Harilal will go under the hammer at an auction in England next week. Mulok's auctioneers based in Shropshire country are hoping to fetch between £50,000 and £60,000 for a set of three letters written by the father of the nation in June 1935.